Hi again. In previous units of this course, we've covered some basic theoretical concepts and in terminology and learned about the main approaches to the term concept relationship. We've also discussed the properties of terms and the criteria which help us decide whether a certain expression is a term or not. This unit is more practice-oriented and will present the basic principles of terminography, or in other words, the creation and design of your own term base. First, we'll look at the types of data categories that you can use in your term base and the recommended structure. And then I'll show you some existing tools that you can use to create and manage your term collection. We'll look at two offline tools widely used in the translator community, the SDL Multiterm and MemoQ. And then I'll show you an online solution for term-based creation, the TermBases EU site.